For the repair of LC industrial system ACB, the following procedures were necessary. Replacement of various electronic components and general cleanup of the unit. For testing, we used 220-volt AC power supply and a portable tester. At first, we tripped the breaker manually. Then, we perform a long time delay test with the help of the tester. It is now clear that the breaker is working successfully and it is ready to be delivered to the customer.